Hey everyone, it's July 11th, 2014, and I'm back at the DMV for the seventh time in a month. This is ridiculous, but I'm trying to get temporary plates. Last time I was turned away, but not by one of the official DMV ladies, just one of the ladies who's trying to expedite the line. She bounced me saying I didn't have the right papers, something or other. So this time I'm going to go in with fewer papers. Hopefully I get permission. Oh boy, looks like a long line.